We're making a foundry in the mechanic garage of a vocational high school that was shut down.
It's just exciting to be one of the first people back in this building making things.